European Council President Donald Tusk has spoken of a special place in hell for those who promoted Brexit without even a sketch of a plan of how to carry it out safely. He was speaking after talks with Irish leader Leo Varadkar in Brussels. Brexit-backing MPs reacted with anger to the comments, accusing Mr. Tusk of arrogance. Downing Street said it was a question for Mr. Tusk whether he considers the use of that kind of language helpful. The Prime Minister's official spokesman said, "We had a robust and lively referendum campaign in this country. In what was the largest democratic exercise in our history, people voted to leave the EU." He added that everyone should now focus on delivering that. Mr. Tusk's Twitter account tweeted his comments immediately after he made them in a news conference. "I've been wondering what that special place in hell looks like, for those who promoted #Brexit, without even a sketch of a plan how to carry it out safely." And at the end of their news conference, Mr. Varadkar was picked up by the microphones telling Mr. Tusk, "They'll give you terrible trouble in the British press for that." Mr. Tusk nodded at the comment and both laughed. Brussels officials were quick to clarify Mr. Tusk's remarks, stressing to BBC correspondent Adam Fleming that the Brexiteers' special place in hell would be for when they are dead and not right now. Jean-Claude Juncker tried to laugh off the comments at a later press conference with Mr. Varadkar, saying the only hell he knew was doing his job as the President of the European Commission. And Guy Verhofstadt, the European Parliament's chief Brexit negotiator, referencing Mr. Tusk's comments, later tweeted, "Well, I doubt Lucifer would welcome them, as after what they did to Britain, they would even manage to divide hell." But leading Brexiteers in the UK took to social media to express their anger at Mr. Tusk's remarks. Former UKIP leader Nigel Farage, who is now an independent MEP, tweeted, "After Brexit we will be free of unelected, arrogant bullies like you and run our own country. Sounds more like heaven to me." Commons leader Andrea Leadsom, who also campaigned for Britain's exit from the EU, said Mr. Tusk should apologise for his disgraceful and spiteful comments. "I'm sure that when he reflects on it he may well wish he hadn't done it," she told BBC Radio 4's World at One.